Hello guys, let's finish where we stopped like last video. I'm at the cafe shop, so there is like a little bit noise. I was there, I have nothing to do, so I start like playing. Anyway, so I have like two objectives to finish. $20.50 ballet and to reach 200 population. I am at like 160, so I still have a lot to do. I need storage, I guess. Yeah, I need to build like a storage so I can keep my food, my everything there. Okay, good. It's taking too much time to finish. I don't know how many like I already did like export. It's almost there. I'm almost there. I have like 13 protesters. What does it mean? Now I have enough like storage. I guess I'm gonna like build a fan. Or let's build like an air filter. Better, yeah, guess. Hey, Michelle. Okay, just a few ballet to export. I already have an hospital somewhere. I don't remember where I did put. Oh, there he is, I guess. Yes, I'm gonna upgrade it. It's only plus 50% health care. I'm gonna upgrade it for more health care. Why I don't have any park or any decoration structure in my colony? Guess I'm gonna build like a park for people to enjoy. Yeah. Oh, finally. Import 300 gold bloom. Where is that? I'm gonna upgrade it for more energy. And I have another one here. Yeah. Oh, it's a geothermal generator. I can't upgrade it. It's okay. I'm gonna build like a greenhouse, another one. Oh, they're protesting. What is happening? Did you hear that? Gosh, I have problem in food. Damn. Okay. That's not good at all. Damn, they are unhappy now. I have a big problem with food, with electricity too. This is crazy. I guess I'm gonna lose everything. I have people dying. Oh my gosh. Why? I need electricity. Oh my gosh. It's a freaking hard game though. Okay, return to the main menu. Lose any unsaved. Yeah, let's go to the main menu. Challenge. Let's do like sandbox. Mm-hmm. So I can choose where I land. Good. Okay. Valley of Death. Environmental event, normal. Expedition difficulty, normal. Starting resources, very high, good. Mission objective, yeah, on. Moral, medium. The supply pods. Okay, we may need like resupply pads though. Okay, let's go. Oh, select a perk. A doctor, a farmer, a warrior. So we are with there now. Let's start. Okay. I have power. I have a mail. Good. Life support model. Solar model. Okay. So the first thing I'm gonna do is food. I'm not gonna do the same mistake again. Damn, why? Oh my gosh, this is crazy. The soil is not fertile, so I'm gonna have like a lot of problem with freaking food now. Okay. Let's do some broccoli here. I need to build like a lot of farms, guys. There is no way. Thank you. I didn't like the map. What's that? It's a Hoover car. Thank you.
time for a referendum election.
I think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. I think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
concerned about the food situation in your colony. Hunger appears to be a growing problem. Is everything all right down there?
Come on.
As you recall, the Constitution guarantees you citizens the right to vote on their colony governor. It looks like that time is upon us again. I've consulted with the inhabitants of the colony, and they've given me some feedback that might help you. I've compiled the feedback from your citizens. You're telling me there's a good chance they might vote you out of office.